Break out the cheesesteaks and beer. We are live at Too Big to Fail Financial Stadium in Killadelphia, Pennsylvania, home of the Eagles. And this is a mean crowd, and they are looking for blood. Remember, in the MFL, we encourage you to play with your food. He's probably lining up against you. The Grim Bay Attackers battle the Killadelphia Eagles. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Yo, seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with you on MFL Game Day. Hey, Bricks, do you smell something burning?
Thanks for reminding me. I left my rubber foot in the toaster oven to warm it up. Last time I left it there too long, it came out like Saganaki. Opa! It's freezing in here.
Hey, why don't you take your shampoo and ouzo, stick your head in the toaster oven. That'll warm you up.
And it's first and 10. With the brutal hit. And that'll be second down and 4. And he made a mistake there, thrown into tight coverage. The result is an interception. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
First and 10. And the quarterback caught his cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. The 10.
He scores!
Hey, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, huh?
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
And it's first and 10. And he's right. Oh, and he laterals at the last second. Nifty move there. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. He scores! He earned those points on the heels of an epic run.
Don't call things epic, Grim. Kids aren't going to think you're cool no matter what you do.
Junior, I don't want kids to think I'm cool. You know, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Oh, nice hit. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and 10. 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor, my bro.
Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot! That's why we love the MFL! And that'll be 2nd down and 4. Just exploded into flames. Now the defense has to try to tackle a running bonfire. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can see that, Grim.
Try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And he just wrestles away from that tackle. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's 1st and 10. First down! He was knocked.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's 1st and 10. A pickup of about 3 on that play. Second down and 7. And the defense just knocked the wind out of that quarterback. Third down and the punter is warming up. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick 6. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
Now, this one's going to be tough. I hope he has a good enough leg for this one.
I saw him trying one on before the game. He looked okay, I think. Not my type, though.
Well, surprise me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's 1st and 10. Pick up 3 on a short pass. Second down and 7. At this rate, the QB is going to have more interceptions than completions. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my offseason.
Never happened because the defense called a time warp dirty trick and transport their offense back in time.
It's just a jump to the left.
And the step to the right.
And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's first and ten. And the QB might as well just bury himself now, because no doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Second down and six. Third down and, well, good luck. Sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Ooh, that hit's going to shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten. Interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and weep tonight. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm going to go grab one. You want anything?
Now, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And it's first and ten. Defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Second down and 10. That would have been a disappointing run. It's even a worse throw. Third down and 9. Totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row, because that was splattering everywhere.
The offense is running low on running backs. They have only two left. You need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. And we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end.
It's about time, Grim.
And it's first and ten. And he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and 9. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and 10. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Third down and forever. And they pick up 9 with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still a nice game.
Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on MFL Game Day.
And it's good.
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. First and 10, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. Roid rage. Because if you can't answer your question with violence, and the quarterback throws another pick, and like breaks his bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
It's first and 10. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Oh, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. It's first and 10. Whoa, and he laterals the ball to the player behind him. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10. Oh, he's going berserk. That ball just sliced through the deep. Oh, great catch, and that's a touchdown. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
It's first and 10. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't always throw interceptions, but when I do, he broke free and has open field in front of him. First down and 6. Second down and long. Now the QB is dinking and dunking the defense to sleep. 1 yard on that pass. Third down and 10. They're going for 2. He's not, and the ball is lateral. The defense comes up big, stopping a 2-point attempt. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Briggs. It certainly does. High five. And that's when it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Second down and 7. For a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. And the MFL. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
It's first and 10. And that's a great 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with 2 in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
Running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. And it's first and 10. The defense holds that pass play to only 2 yards. They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. Does the QB know which team he's on? Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, okay.
And it's first and 10. Oh, look at this guy break. Man, what a hit that was. Second down and 7. Crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. And they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel. Oh, what a brutal hit! First and 10. Nicely done for a first down. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
They get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. It's good. Hey, Bricks, check the rule book. Is that a penalty?
Why would I have the rule book?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
First down and long, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. And the offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
I just made the uncommentary, but I thought you were supposed to throw the ball forward. It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. It's anyone's game as the third quarter begins. Both teams have taken their performance-enhancing drugs, and everyone is ready to rock and roll.
You know what?
The teams line up for the second half kickoff.
Greatest, I tell you.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
Second down and 10. And that's another turnover for the defense. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Oh, nice time warp dirty trick called by the D, and the offense is pissed. Oh, for you kids at home, that's how you play mutant football.
Hey, wait a minute. What the? Didn't they just? Am I losing my mind? Or did that play that I saw just not happen? I gotta stop smoking them untidy laundry pods.
First and 10. sandwich. And it's first and 10. Up 8 yards on that pass. Second down and 2. At this rate, the QB is going to have more interceptions than completion. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it. It appears that the ref just received a pair of very expensive alligator skin shoes. You need to put some cement shoes on before this game slips away.
I always wanted a pair of alligator skin shoes, Grim. I heard, though, when you put them on, they feel just like chicken skin shoes.
And it's first and 10. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho-ho! Crowd's loving it. First and 10.
You know, this berserk 30 to the game fan to the QB.
It's 2 yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and 8 to go. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt. But he seems to have worked through it.
You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? And he's off to the races. Turner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. And it's first and 10. And he was stuck to him like glue. Second down and 10. Whose eyes the QB.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
This is a bulldog time.
And it's first and 10. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand...
A man from prison just came out of the field.
It's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. First and 10. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know. Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Oh. first and 10. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way.
This is so hard to watch. These guys with the repeat brain injuries. I know how it is. I feel bad for them.
What are you talking about? He's just dancing. That's a normal human who is dancing. And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmicks.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. That pass was way off target, but I'm pretty sure the QB will blame the receiver as he always does. Third down and never going to happen. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. And there's another pick. First and 10. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
Second down and 5. And he breaks away. He could go all the way. And it's first and 10.
Ah, another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else combined, you'd expect him not to play like totals.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think it's...
Oh, come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. First down and 3. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Second and 3. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown.
You think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
No, why go for one when you can go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, he's talking about points.
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten. Finds open spaces running toward the engine. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And it's first and ten. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and 10. And there's another pick. And this, oh, what a brutal hit. And it's first and 10. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is gonna have more. If you ever do that again, Bricks, I'll shoot you in the head.
Well, people like it.
Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. And he just got crushed. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned out the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. The quarterback had no time to throw, and the defense gets a big sack. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Brain scrambler.
No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
And it's first and ten. Are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. He might catch him.
Oh, you fat metal mutant.
Oh, my God. A man from prison just came onto the field.
That's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. First down and seven. The defense better watch out. The quarterback, and he snags it for six. Touchdown! Touchdown! Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights.
I think I showed my card.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. Tell he's a berserker because he's at this point with multiple interceptions. The QB should just throw in the towel.
Yeah, he's probably having an intercepted, though.
And he's off to the races. And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever.
Man, he really wants it.
And it's first and ten. I hope you covered your ears, Briggs, because he refuses to go. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. Quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Oh, with the brutal hit! The ref that just called that penalty, he was convicted of marrying old ladies and stealing their savings.
That sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swiping money from the bathroom attendant.
Hey, who don't do that?
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. And he catches it for a touchdown! What a beautiful play!
Yeah, it's almost poetry, like a haiku!
Yeah! Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected. Those are pretty much just gimmies.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick.
I thought they were going to do some sort of chorus line.
Usually only talk about kickers when they win or lose games. This guy just earned his paycheck.
Which is typically the amount the quarterback tips on dinner.
And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's mass stupsing time.
That's why the girls...
Kabam! And the defender just lays a vicious hit on the receiver and jars the ball loose. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. And that's another turnover for the defense. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. A mix of tiger blood, shark blood, and internet comments. Roid Rage brings out the worst. And like breaks his bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles. It's a touchdown.
I never looked that good dancing, and I have skin. Has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this outfit.
And these guys think kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than yours.
Hey, man, you see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got. Get the hell out of here, man.
They'll be going onside here, and the return team is ready for it. No surprises here. He broke free and has open field in front of him. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Same as Britz's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called.
Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. And the defense gets another pick. Man, oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and ten. Slipped away like a greased pig. He picks up five on that play.
Timeouts aren't just for offense, Grim?
Well, they usually are, but sometimes the defense thinks they're helping out in their own special way. Second down and five. Oh, what a sack there. I heard this guy likes to play with soft balls. He's going to play with crushed balls from here on out. And that's two timeouts gone for the defense. But they've really got to get the ball back to their offense.
But the offense has like 30 balls over there on the sideline just waiting for them. Why don't they just use them? Ask the ball boy. He didn't do nothing.
And he lateral defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. And defense calls its final timeout.
Good. I got to run to the John. That means I gotta deal with that grubby little bathroom attendant again. Always pushing his lifesavers, dirty comb, hairspray, cheap cologne on me. Hey, I'm here to take a crap, not get ready for a date.
Well, you never know who you're gonna meet when you're in the shit.
And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about bad hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and ten.
Another interception.
Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Grim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game.
Well, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. It's the Eagles declaring victory today.
Well, looks like I'm declaring bankruptcy. I've been on the wrong team.
Come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I heard horse tastes just like chicken. How was it? Scrambles tomato soup. I forget, but a good scab tastes like bacon. That I know.
A scab lettuce tomato sandwich. Sounds like a picnic. And the MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Eagle SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.